Hey everyone, what is going on? So we have another showcase for you today in the Great League Remix, and they actually wanted me to leave a link to their, I guess, art page, but they didn't leave a link, so they left the Twitter handle. I think it's Twitter, so I will leave that in the description down below if you want to go ahead and search for them. But we are taking a look at a very interesting team, Triple Shadow team, first of all. So, not Shadow, Shiny, a Triple Shiny team. So very cool, huge points for that, because Shadows, you love them. Even the Garchomp, which looks similar to the regular one. But we have Registeel, Quagsire, and Garchomp. And I guess Registeel, I've been using that myself, is kind of meta in the Remix Cup. Same with Quagsire, it's just one of the other Mud Boys you could use. I think Whiscash, a little bit more common, but I have battled a couple Quagsire. But Garchomp is super, super spicy in the Great League Remix Cup, or the Great League in general. So I'm excited. Let's go ahead and just dive right into the commentary as usual. We only have four battles for you. They did submit five, but one of them, it was a duplicate of one of the other battles. So we only have four today, and that's totally fine. Not really a big deal. But Quagsire is switching in to maybe catch a move. Going to be a Weather Ball. Going to be neutral damage because of the ground water typing. Alolan Sandslash coming in, going straight Stone Edge. Okay, so just gonna go ahead and go for it. Let's see if the Sandslash shields. They do not shield. You know what? I think I would have went for the Earthquake. But, you know, Stone Edge is neutral damage, so that's fine. We're gonna see the Ice Punch, and the Quagsire are gonna go ahead and shield, but they do have another Ice Punch. Quagsire are gonna go ahead and commit both shields. So that's fine. And gonna overfarm. Oh no, just gonna farm down. Beautiful farm down. Has a lot of energy, and Quagsire with energy is actually really scary because the moves, Stone Edge and Earthquake, are both very powerful. We do see a shield. That Makogo coming in, going to go for the Earthquake now. This is definitely going to be enough to KO. Stone Edge, honestly, I probably would have KO'd. But again, it's totally fine. It doesn't really matter. They got to the Earthquake. It did KO. Now you can go for the Flash Cannon with Registeel, and that is going to be a great game. Very well played in game number one. So let's go ahead and jump into the next game. Let me know how you guys are liking the new season. It feels really fun. I'm enjoying it, to be honest. So Registeel into this Wilea. So of course Dragon Breath is resisted, but at the end of the day, it's still doing decent damage because of how great of a move Dragon Breath is. Body Slam not really doing much though. So we're gonna go ahead and bait. Okay, so we'll see if this Wilius wants to, or they want, the trainer wants to save this Wilius. They actually do shield. Okay, so that's good considering this Registeel can get to another move. Gonna go ahead and go for another Flash Cannon. I think I would have just went for the Focus Blast here, but hey, you got the shield, so you obviously would have been right. So great, you were right. Great play there. So let's go ahead and continue on. So we're gonna shield that Dark Pulse. We're gonna see a Focus Blast now. Another attack coming in, another Body Slam will not KO. It is going to be a Body Slam, so nice call there. And we do see a Golbat, going to switch out before throwing a move. That is a great play. Going to go into Garchomp though. Now Garchomp is going to definitely resist these Poison Fang attacks. Still does a decent amount because Garchomp is really squishy in the Great League. So it actually does a pretty good amount. I thought it would do less than that, but Garchomp will go straight for the Outrage. Oh, doing a lot, not enough to KO. So now this Garchomp will take another Poison Fang. Again, doing decent damage, but still not enough to KO. Oh, going for the Outrage, unfortunately not able to get to it. I think honestly Quagsire would have been the play because he could have went for Stone Edge instead of bringing in Garchomp. But again, that's okay. Just giving out my advice, my opinions, but that's totally fine. And Stone Edge, of course, would be doing a lot of damage. But we do see a Drapion, and this is a great matchup. This is going to be a win anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Quagsire is going to go ahead and shield this. So we're going to be a Crunch, and it's going to be able to get to Earthquake, which will KO. Going to overfarm a little bit and go for this Earthquake. This is going to KO Drapion, and Drapion is going to go ahead and go down. So we'll see what decides to... Oh, well, Swilius is coming in. Just going to switch into Registeel, go for that Focus Blast. This is going to knock out Swilius. And yeah, this is going to be a good game. So Golbat is coming in. They're trying to farm down, but Registeel actually lock-ons down all the way. So you love to see it. Great plays. Well played. So let's go ahead and move into the next battle. Registeel into Empoleon. Okay. So I've been in this matchup because, as I said, I've been using Registeel myself. If you saw my video, I've been using it for the past couple of days on stream, and I think Registeel is great. The only thing is, if they commit both shields, Empoleon can actually win this one. But we'll see what they decide to do. They're gonna throw the Hydro Cannon. Registeel just gonna let it go. So it's going to be the Hydro. It's not going to be enough to KO. Oh, they have another Hydro. Registeel could shield and go for a Focus Blast, which is what they're going to do, which is usually how I play it out as well. But again, Empoleon could shield and farm down. So Empoleon does win this matchup, but it's definitely, you know, good that you're able to get both shields, I guess. In comes Quagsire, out comes Dragonair. So we're going to see a Stone Edge. No, we're going to see an Earthquake, but the Dragonair does get off a move. Definitely going to be the Aqua Tail, I believe. Yeah, it's going to be the Aqua Tail. That's fine. So we're going to go ahead and go for this Earthquake. Let's see how much this does from a Quagsire. It is going to do a lot of damage. That's what you want to see. Will we see a farm down? Yes, we will. Quagsire has energy. Has a pretty good amount. And going to go ahead and go for the Stone Edge. Oh, what came in? I didn't even see what... It looked like a Dragonite? Was it a Dragonite? Oh, it was a Dragonite. Able to one-shot it. And Empoleon is coming in. So Empoleon double Dragon. That was Dragonair, Dragonite. Very nice. I like it. I like it a lot. So Garchomp can safely shield this. I don't know if it would KO. It might because of how swishy Garchomp is. But the opponent actually just going to go ahead and concede that game. So that's going to be a great game. Very well played. We're going to move on to the final game of the video. Let's give it up for this trainer. Super powerful trainer. Really enjoyed the gameplay. Registeel into Trevenant. Okay. So an interesting match. Shadow Ball really does a lot, to be honest. So we'll see. Flash Cannon will not KO. Not one Flash Cannon, at least. So we're going to see this. I don't think it baits. So just, yeah, straight Shadow Ball makes sense. So the Flash Cannon is coming in. And again, I've been in this matchup a lot. Trevenant is a pretty common Pokemon in the Remix Cup, as well as the Open Great League, I would say. So they actually took that Flash Cannon. And they're going to be able to get off this move. This one might be the Seed Bomb. It probably is because it's probably enough to KO. No, they go straight Shadow Ball. Okay, just wanting to secure the KO. That makes sense. That's fine. So we're going to see the Quagsire. Quagsire is not going to be able to farm down. And Seed Bomb will be enough to KO. So we're going to have to see a shield here. So you definitely have to shield the grass attacks with the Mud Boys like Quagsire. Okay, going to over farm. It would have been nice to see the farm down. But no, not going to be able to do so. Going for the Stone Edge. They actually shield, and they do get off a Seed Bomb. So Quagsire is going to go ahead and shield this. Going to be that Seed. Now you can farm down. No, they actually switch into Pelipper, so Pelipper will be hit with a Stone Edge. But they might decide to go ahead and commit the final shield. They do commit that final shield. Wants to get to one more. I don't think a Weather Ball KOs from this range. They don't have Hurricane. They don't have enough for it. It doesn't KO, so Quagsire is going to be able to get to it. Very nice. So this is going to... Well, let's see. Not KO, okay. Definitely unfortunate. Trying to switch. We see some of that lag. Definitely unfortunate. It would be nice if Garchomp farms down. I wonder if they do. I mean, I know it's like heavily resisted Mudshot, but... Oh no, another Weather Ball will KO. Oh, they do pull a switch into Excadrill. Now we're going to see an overfarm. This Earth Power probably KOs. That could be possibly be a win condition. I don't know. So that goes down. Garchomp is so low, though. Still has that Quagsire in the back, but it's very low. They go down. I think Garchomp is going to be able to win. Wow, crazy game. Crazy game. The opponent could have won that if they stayed in with Pelipper, but that's fine. Not a big deal. We all make mistakes, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a good day, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.